What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix, and well, that's that. Welcome back. Between episodes, I went over my comments and found one that Matt B is now going to be known as Marco Polo. Anthony S.A. has changed his build again, it seems, because he says, because you now also have Marco Polo going into spotting and tracking, and then, well, yeah, looting and spotting, that's Marco Polo's trait. But he said, I still want to have 15, so let's go to skills. I still want to go with 15 into intelligence, 9 in agility, and I also want to have riding in 3 and horse archery. So that suggests that he no longer wants a two-handed sword, shield, Morningstar build, but probably something with a throwing weapon, perhaps, or a bow. Please elaborate on that, my friend, with me, so I can give you the character that you want. Oh man, we are going to have a fight. Definitely going to have a fight. Follow count something's army, yeah, it's still there, we were still following him. Probably will not last long. We still are being followed by a herd of cows. We are definitely going after you. I don't care for your small man, I don't care. Oh, the Duke, yes, you Duke, you are mine. And now we don't have to talk, you know, we could try. Wait, a plodder. Yeah, actually, I think you do. You kind of separated yourself, so oh well. So yeah, we do outnumber them. I've learned something, probably. Yeah! Look at that! Mad beef, so incredibly much. Thank you. I was unaware that pressing the T button in-game will do a battle cry. That's bloody brilliant, right? Okay, so the enemy isn't moving up fast, so what I'm trying to do is see if we can get this mountain. I also picked up another lance without the flag. It was really, really annoying me. I hope you don't... Oh, never mind. Oh, they are getting in here. They are getting in the arches. Go up. Go back to the hill. Infantry. Move up there. Cavalry. Stay wherever the bloody hell you are. Go. One is bound to go through it. We know that, right? Yeah. But killing that cavalry right away, that's insanely good. Oh, damn, overshot. I'm still... this one is a bit faster. So, yeah. It's going to be taking me some time. Cavalry, come back. Wow, I really moved back my archers now, did I? Let's move the archers a bit to the front. Anthony is a there. Powerful, powerful man. Cavalry, come here. We are still going to wait a tiny, tiny amount, and then we're going to charge the cavalry in again. I want to have them a slight bit down the hill. Now, let's go. Infantry, I'm not going to take up. But also, without the flag, it's a bit easier for me to see what's been going on. Infantry, go. So, pressing the R button, there you go. I didn't do that, okay, I cannot take credit for that, I did not do that. Oh, man, this is like starting to do this all over again. How strange that it seems, but that tiny bit of speed, that no longer having the flag at the beginning, it's, yeah, getting used to. Yeah, it sucks to be you, man. Let's see if we can destroy those horses. Ooh, throwing weapon, huh? Damn, I hate throwing weapons. Okay, let's just start using this one as a lance. We need a stronger horse, a faster horse. Didn't do that again. Archers, do not forget the archers. Missile, go there. Now that I did do. Bollocks. Let's see if I can do something with this lance still. Yes, I can. As an infantryman, we have to be careful of those thrown weapons. Wood is actually not that bad. I am doing damage. Oh, this is bad. This is not good. Let's start hacking from the back. Let's see if no one is being left behind to kill me. You know how it goes, right? So this way, oh my, this is not good. This is anything but good. Come on. We are killing. You know what, it's been a while now since that we turned off Shield Bash. And I'm not missing it. We are going down soon. Wait, well, where are my troops? Seriously. Guys, we need to run. We need to run. I'm like the sole survivor here. How many did we kill? 28 again. I'm always losing 28 guys. It's just getting annoying. Yeah, that's smart. Yeah, sure. Just put your back towards me. So your blade is useless. Okay, here we go. Press T. Yeah! Yeah, we can do this! What? Absolutely. I've been playing this game now for, I don't know. I don't know if you can see this though. I'm hoping this is not. It's been 421 hours since I've added the game to Steam. That's not much, I know. But I did not trust Steam in the beginning. I think it took like 2-3 years before I started using it. Now, I did turn on the previous thing again. Mainly because there are some uses still to be done, you know, because the armor will change. They will equip the best armor there is, especially over there, of course. And I'm always forgetting, I'm always neglecting my companions. So, oh wait, it is of course out of this thing, so make sure you got like the top items in there. And let's face it, we are not interested in stuff that is too weak. Let's go not below, I don't know, 250. Okay, equip everyone and it will change. So this is how you could work it. You can say equip everybody and there's only two things changing, and everybody that can, what the fuck, look at that. Of course, this is us. Yeah, this is them. So yeah, you see, it will change. The weapons, however, won't. So that's the only downside. At least I don't think so. Let's see if we can find someone that will change his weapons. Because I've been reading that this is not as broken as we all think it is. So, anyway, should we retrieve all items? I think not. I think we want to get rid. Has no need. Oh. Okay, if you press control, it will do the weapon thing, it seems. If you press space, you can get rid of it. Anyway, we're going to return for now. The main reason why I wanted to have that on is because of the larger... Oh, for crying out loud! Leave my town alone! I've also been doing work on that department. I've started adding the shops. We did have a very, very nice amount at the end of last episode. Seriously, 8 guys! That, you're just trolling me, you know? That's just trolling. And now you're just... Oh, you bloody ass. No, because you are going to keep on going. He is literally going... No, not us. He is literally going to win this. He is raiding this. I'm going to see if we can stop him. Come on, get out, get out, get out, get out. Stop, stop. Okay, it's back, it's back. But he's annoying. He is so annoying. I need to make sure we run him into another vassal or something. That is one here. We should be still following him. Traveling to Sterling. Okay, cool. I did not request this stuff, okay? Wait, are we sieging again? No, we are not at war with the Celtic Kingdom. We should be sieging something else here, though. I don't have the forces, and I'm afraid that the vassals of the realm... Okay, cool. He's going to be a dick again. He is back going to our town. And there's nothing we can do about it. See? There he goes. Bloody ass. Just really, just so annoying. Kill him. Get him. Just, I don't know how, but just do it. Stop raiding my... Really, I don't want it to be raided. I need the bloody money. Let's see, weekly budget. Yeah, I kinda... Well, it is not that bad. It could be worse, so maybe I should let it be raided for now, because... Oh, yes! Oh, I'm going to kill you. I'm so going to kill you. Really, there's no bloody way you're going to survive this one. If I'm having you, I'm going to kill you. No way this is going to happen. Where are you? Show yourself! Really? Oh, what a fail. That was a fail. I know, it might not be the most important or nice thing to see me chase down that one guy. But crying out loud, they are so annoying. Okay, now this is a mistake for you guys. Because I'm not good on the horse. But for crying out loud, I'm deadly on foot. Again, not against peasants. I suck against peasants. Don't do that well against you though. This is not my day. This is not my day. Really, they are killing more of my men. Well, usually they're killing peasants, but my peasants are strong. These are true Scottish peasants. There's no messing with these guys, you know. They will... Let's cheer with them. Oh, I love... Now that I know this... Hurrah, you encourage... Oh, this actually has a function. That's brilliant. It's not useless. Stop saying that. Oh, you were going to die on my behalf, but being raided, there is no one here to raid it. So stop raiding. Granadia, someone is killed. Everyone must go to Sterling. Oh yeah, thank you. Pathfinding and spotting. So it's incredibly important. What's going on here? You did not even invite me. They don't like me anymore. No, don't want you. Go away. Marketplace. How is the supplies? We're kind of okay on supplies. Let's throw this in here. It's not the most, I know, but it's okay, it's okay. Do we have some horses that are, you know, a bit better? Man, we lack cool horses. We truly lack cool horses. So this is the balance heavy lance, that's what I'm using now. I don't like the maze though. Don't like the mace. Can't use the shield properly if I don't have a one-handed weapon. If I don't have a one-handed weapon. Okay, here's a question for you. Should I get a bow and arrows? Just bow and arrows? So far, the one thing that has been knocking me out. Should we get a crossbow? Look at this. I can use it on horses. Okay, here's what I'll do. I'm going to buy it. Okay? I'm going to place it in here. Now. This is episode 30, so it's going to be up to you. Here's the thing though, I'm going to have planning to go 2 weeks ahead with my videos. Now this has everything to do with my working schedule. I can't do that. I cannot do video a day and then recording that thing. We are going to fight in here because I'm going to be talking a bit. So, let's best some skulls. I need to know from you is how to do this. Do you want me to use a lance or a ranged weapon? Wow, I totally forgot what I was going to say. But yeah, about it will probably be up till episode, because this would be a Wednesday. Yeah, episode 34, 35, until changes will be made. Yeah, King there wasn't the smartest thing though. So, what I'm trying to say is, if you are suggesting something, it will take a while before it's in. Yes, wow! All that bullshit, all that talking, I didn't place a bet on me, did I? Did I place a bet on myself? I've no clue. I hope I did, because I need the money. Kinda. Okay, let's try R. I don't know, I'm aiming too low. I'm aiming way too low. We need to do it like this. No, the horse got damage. What's wrong with this lance? Okay, we're almost on target. There you go. Baron Alexander Stewart. Okay, yeah, I kind of found that if you go slightly from the side. Yeah, that's better. You will take out their horse first, and as soon as they're off their horse, I can't place a bet, so I did take out. So, sidewards, there goes the horse. These tournaments are not that hard here in Scotland. I got the feeling that the lords just like me. And, yeah, they let me win. Yeah, it hurts them. It hurts them a lot. So, horse. One day we will go over to another country and we'll have a tournament there. And hopefully it will be a bit different. Maybe arranged tournament. Yeah, that would be fun. Everybody using bow and arrow. Yeah, fun. Fun times. Oh, wow. I'm sorry. I failed. Miserably. That's better. My friend, I'm sorry for your injuries. I truly am. Oh, I found that his wife Every of their mistresses are in Bulgaria. Great, right? Every one of them. So he has permitted me to visit his sister, or I don't know what the fuck he was, but there's no way I'll go all the way to Hungary. Because it will take you some time, you know? It's not like it's over completely. That as soon as you spot her, it's going to be marriage. No, it will take you a bit to get that relationship. What am I doing? I'm talking too much. Let me shut up for a second here. That's better. Okay, tournament ended. Let's get drunk. Yeah, that's disappointing. Disappointing. We're up at 10. Let's join the feast. We are going to see what kind of wives are here and who they are from. Oh, wait, there is a lot. No. 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 Okay, who are you? You must be for blah blah blah. Okay, I will not do this to you. Who are you? You're the sister of Duke Marma. He don't like me. Isabel. Lord, I don't even know who that is. So he's probably not liking me. Mayonette, who are you? You're the sister of someone I don't know either. Awesome. Count Mech something. Lord. For crying out loud, I don't even know all these guys. Stuart, Patrick, Ellen. No. No. Wait, you. Get on the table. I'm one of those lords. I need to get it on this table. Just because I don't want the graphics to bug out a bit. So you. Yeah, you're only three. Is there a way to advance standing? Let's discuss another topic. Let's talk about an alliance with your house. Suited for your... young girls may easily be led astray if you sense duty, blah blah blah, would you? Oh yeah, that's a no. Yeah, basically there is no one here that has brought his wife. And this is going to be annoying. It's only going to be, oh, I don't know. Ah, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Ah, oh, I'm talking all my way through this episode again. I'm thinking I'll want to go back over here, and I'm going to drop the prisoners there. What's this? You are traveling and suddenly spot a wild hare trapped in its snare. What do you do? Let's free the animal. Yeah, that wasn't the smartest thing I know. Oh man, these cows. Look at the English. The English are really going to be an issue. They're strong. They are so strong. But we need to be stronger. We need to do something about our defense. So we need to do something about our income. Now, I've set this on low. And I'm most likely going to set them on normal. Just to get that extra bit of money to help upgrade it. I did discover something in town. I will do that at a later date. Because I don't really have that much money now. Maybe next episode. Next episode I'll show you what you can do in your town. I did find it. So for now I'm going back to my castle. I'm going to end this. Because yes, I did complete another building there. But anyways, thank you so much for being here. Hope you enjoyed. And I hope to see you next time, guys. And hopefully I won't talk that much. Because one fight. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Yeah. Anyways, see you next time. Bye-bye.